A 25-year-old man was shot to death last night by his father in the Wentworth Gardens neighborhood. This happened in the 3700 block of South Wells is the address the police are using at the moment. A stretch of apartment buildings from about 37th Street down to Pershing Road, two blocks south, just south of U.S. Cellular Field, adjacent to the Dan Ryan Expressway. The father is in custody. It's not clear what they were arguing over, but there was an argument before the shooting happened. The 25-year-old man was taken to Northwestern Hospital in critical condition, but pronounced dead about an hour after the shooting. There was also a 22-year-old woman who shot herself in the shin last night. Police are describing it as accidental. That happened in the 200 block of 121st Place, and she was taken to Roseland Hospital in good condition. Not clear at 2:20 in the morning why she was handling the weapon, but the discharge, police said, was accidental. About 9:10, 9:15 last night in the 3700 block of North Oconto in the Belmont Heights neighborhood, there was a home invasion in which a 67-year-old woman was bound and battered, left in the back of her house while two men ransacked the home and took jewelry, money, and other things. Police are also investigating a home invasion that sounds similar, but they're not connecting yet, in the 5200 block of North Mobile. This is in the Jefferson Park neighborhood, happened Friday night about 11:30. Same basic narrative, a woman answers the door, door's pushed in, she's tied up using a cord found in the house. The attackers go through the house and steal things and then disappear. No one is in custody for either of those attacks. The one last night was about 9:10 p.m. The one on Friday was about 11:30 p.m.